the thing. I just want to, can I say this right now?
Sure.
I just want to prove a point that Dustin never looks at cars, ever. You just proved my point.
It was an accident.
Oh, you tripped and fell and bought a car?
Boom, roasted.
But I figured this would be just a fun vlog for you guys to come along with us for, because I don't have my camera, obviously, because this was not expected at all. We were riding around, and as you guys know, we do a lot of racing, a lot of towing. We travel a lot. Tiana and I love to go camping. And we're like, well, it'd be really nice to have a good truck that could like tow our new trailer comfortably. And
I just can't believe this happened. I'm sorry.
What I'm trying to say is I made a purchase, and and like, when I tell you guys that this was unexpected, it was very unexpected, I think. Okay, well, we're here at Gosh Chevy, now, close to where we live, and there was one single truck, one on the lot that was available, that was like the spec that we wanted.
But let me also point out, this wasn't even what you were looking at. This was my suggestion, okay?
She did good. She did good.
This was my suggestion. This wasn't the one Dustin wanted. I was like, just go look so you can compare to the one you wanted. And he saw this one, and now we own it.
Little good cop, bad cop action. Well, actually, you were bad.
I don't know.
We're going to see Guardians of the Galaxy. We're going to see Guardians of the Galaxy, and we ended up buying a truck. So I don't know why my number one choice was to get a Ram 2500, which I like. She was like, we got to go look at Chevy because she likes the Silverados. I was like, okay, we'll go check it out. And it was right here. Well, oops. Oh, baby. We got ourselves a big one, guys. This is definitely the biggest vehicle I have ever driven. Holy moly. Like we said, unexpected purchase, but this thing is badass. Okay. And we're off. I do have to give a massive thank you to Gosh Chevy. These guys were incredible. Out of all the dealerships that I've been to, this was definitely one of the easiest and most awesome random experiences I've ever had. All these guys are really, really cool. So if you are in the area, Southern California, I would definitely come check out Gosh Chevy. And not sponsored or anything, these guys are really cool. So I'm gonna call it the Great White Buffalo. That's what this thing is called, the Great White Buffalo. Let's get her to the shop and we'll give you guys the rundown. This thing is so rad. Now I gotta figure out how to work all this stuff. I also feel like this is the perfect scenery for buying a big ass truck and driving it home. Perfect sunset, look at that. I feel like I should be driving a truck here. Man, this thing is so spacious. This is gonna be so great when Tim and I are going on road trips or going to the track with outlets, LED lights on the outside. I mean, it's so dope. I cannot wait to give you guys a little walk around and maybe even some truck mods. Say hello to the Great White Buffalo. I cannot believe this happened, but I love this thing to the moon. I never expected I would love a truck as much as I do. I'm not a truck guy. You know when people get things and it changes their personality?
Dustin's personality is now the Great White Buffalo.
Great White Buffalo. No, this thing is absolutely incredible and I am so stoked. I want to give you guys a full rundown of the Great White Buffalo and our new track support, tow rig, and overland camper build. I want you guys to give us your suggestions on what we should do, what modifications this thing needs. I don't know any. Just like when we built the Jeep, I am not versed in overlanding, truck, Jeep, whatever. I want you guys to help us out. And what should we get to make this thing the ultimate rig? I have some ideas in my head, but I want to hear from you guys. Let's just go ahead and give you guys a full rundown of what we got here. Like I said, this is very unexpected, and somebody else also got a new car, which we'll show you guys in just a bit. Tiana, finally, from the time of filming the beginning of this video to now, found the car that she wanted, and we'll show you guys that as well. But this is our new 2024 Chevy Silverado 2500 HD with the Duramax diesel engine, which is what we needed. I've said this a million times in the video already. We tow a lot, we go to the track a lot, we travel a lot. We needed something that can tow all of our stuff, the big trailer, all the stuff in the trailer. And this guy was the unexpected answer. This is the custom edition, so it came with the black front and rear bumpers, which I am super stoked. I've actually never noticed the difference whenever I like look at Chevys and I see like chrome bumpers or the color match bumpers, but this one with the black just looks so aggressive from the front. It's just a super mean car. So from the dealership, which I actually kind of like because we don't have to do it, and for once it's nice not to have to do anything to a car or a truck whenever you get it. It came with Fox suspension, and it also came with upper control arms, which is really, really nice as well. Tons of adjustability. The shocks are really, really nice. So it actually drives incredibly. Also some freaking sick wheels and tires. Actually the same wheels that we have on, or that we put on the Jeep. Same exact wheels.
Oh, that's pretty neat.
I think we're gonna have to change these guys out with some Bridgestones. But very, very nice. Some more dealer added options, or I guess not dealer added options, some more dealer accessories that they installed are the step downs. What do you think?
You just love this
thing. I love this thing so much. I think that's everything that they installed from the dealer. Something that's super sick too, if you...
Ooh.
That, never done that before. That's cool. If you look back here, we actually have a 120 volt plug. So if we're at the track and we need, I don't know, air compressor or...
Or if you're camping or something.
Camping, yeah, anything like that. This, we have a plug back here, which is very, very nice. Also, let me see this. Also, it's already set up and plugged for a fifth wheel. So if we ever like expand and like grow out of the single car trailer, or if we want to get an open two car trailer, we could add the gooseneck and this would tow even more, which would be super sick. Let's hop on the inside. Look how
Hold
juicy.
Hold the camera.
Hop on in. It's a mountain in here.
Okay.
This thing has all the room, which was really, really important for our long drives. I can plug my computer in right here, do the editing while Tim's towing, and switch off. Also, in the passenger seat, there is a ton of room, so you can hold a lot of stuff up here. You can lay down fully and sleep. It's got so much space, which was something that was super important to us, especially for Tiana and I when we go camping. If you look back here, look how much back seat space that we have. That's what the seats put up. Then we obviously have all of the truck bed space as well. It's very, very basic. There's not a lot of options in here. I got just like the basic bare minimum model because we don't really need a lot. I just need things to work, and I like when things work and do their job, and that's about it. I don't need the niceties. It is cool. This still has, let me turn this bad boy on. It's a diesel. Listen to that power. It is nice that the truck has Apple CarPlay, and like really this is all I need. We got all of our towing accessories. We got trailer brakes right here. It is four-wheel drive, so we have four-wheel upper and lower, which is going to be really nice for off-roading, and I'll never get stuck in the stupid sand again. That's about it. That's all I needed. We don't even have buttons on the steering wheel, you know?
Back to the basics.
It is what it is, and I love it. It just does what it's supposed to do. It's comfortable. I mean, the suspension that they put on it is fantastic, and I love driving this thing around because everybody just moves out of my way. This guy's big. This guy has a large footprint, and everybody knows it. It's very, very cool. Today, actually, we got the truck tinted as well. We matched the front. Actually, we can hop out for this.
He is so proud. Look at him. He just...
I am proud. I'm so proud. We got the truck tinted today, which is also very, very nice. We got it matched to the front, and we also did the front windshield just for some protection. And it's also nice when you're going on long drives and you have like the UV protection. It's not just blinding you in your face and, you know, scorching your face skin. Overall, yes, this guy is big, but if I was going to buy something like a tow rig, I needed it to be an all-in-one. So yes, it's a big truck, but it's got a ton of purpose, and this thing will literally last forever. So it's gonna be an all-in-one. Like I said, tow rig, track support, and overland camping build. You guys know how much Tiana and I love to go camping. This thing is going to be a large overland camp build, and I'm super pumped. That brings me to my last point here. Give me some suggestions. We need to make this portion camp, overland, track support, a bull. Okay, and I kind of want to build this out. I want shelves in here that we can store things in. If we want to sleep back here, I can make like a little cot kind of thing. But also we can put racks on top of the smart cap and actually put a rooftop tent on top of that too. So there's just a ton of space here, which is going to be super, super nice. And the goal with this thing is just to last us, and so we can travel anywhere we want, go camping anywhere we want, explore anywhere we want, and this thing can just be ready and capable to do everything. So if you guys have any suggestions for us, let us know. Tim and I just did a almost 2,000 mile round trip, road trip to get what's behind this door right here.
Behind door number one.
Listen, I get a car, Tiana gets a car.
You get a car!
So behind this door actually is the new giveaway car, which we drove all the way to Salt Lake City to get, and it is going to blow your mind. We're actually going to get Tiana's reaction in this video. It is the biggest, most ambitious, craziest car, number one that we've built, but also that we're gonna be giving away to you guys. So this thing was absolutely fantastic. I didn't even get to make this reveal video before we went towing. It was, I keep going back to comfortability, and that's because I truly do think it is so comfortable. Anyways, as you guys can see, I'm pretty freaking stoked about our new truck camper build. Now, what you guys aren't expecting is, boom, guess what? Tiana also got a car. Do you want to pull it over this way? Look at this rig. This thing is absolutely freaking sick, and it definitely screams T-money. What do we got? This is insane.
This now, is her.
I want to say Tiana works very, very hard at what she does. Some of you, maybe not all of you, know that Tiana does have her own full-time job that she works very, very hard at. Some of you think that she's an assassin, and this car fits this car fits that. This car definitely fits that. She used to have a Jeep Cherokee,
yes.
Jeep Grand Cherokee, and she actually sold that and got this insane BMW. I'll let you explain it. What do we got here? What do we got here?
This is the 2024 BMW X6 with the M package.
Dang, baller.
The coolest freaking thing. So everything obviously with the M package is like blacked out. The black rims, the like front grill here.
That's what she wanted. She wanted
cool.
Everything
and
black.
This opens and closes, and then the whole grill like illuminates at night.
That's tight.
I have front cameras. The tech in this is crazy. Big booty Judy, we love it. Okay. I also got mine tinted today too. So.
Yeah, we took them both to get tinted.
But the inside. Come inside. Come check it out.
Oh, this thing is way too bougie. Look at this. Got the M steering wheel too. Look at that. This is very, very nice.
So,
this is the exact opposite of the Great White Buffalo.
Yes. So it has the panoramic like touchscreen thing. Okay. And it just has a lot of tech I'm not used to. I've never had Apple CarPlay or a Maps like show up on my thing. Like,
this is Tiana's first brand new, and I kick her in the butt because they pulled this off of the showroom floor and she didn't film it or take any pictures or anything.
Dustin wasn't even here. He was coming back from Utah with Tim grabbing the giveaway car, and I found it and ran and I just bought it. And it was on the showroom floor, and I didn't do anything about it. I'm so sorry.
Come on.
I'm so sorry.
Anyways, this thing is absolutely sick, and this is gonna be the fam car.
Yeah, this is the cool
mom.
The cool mom car.
To move on from this, I do want to get Tiana's reaction to the giveaway car, because that's coming up for you guys next Friday on May 19th. We're gonna be starting the giveaway and you guys can win it. It's absolutely insane. It's pretty ridiculous. So Tiana does know what the car is, but she's never seen it in person yet, or at least this portion of it. I can't let you guys know though.
No.
Yes, there's parts all over the floor, so I have to be super zoomed in because I can't give it away, but.
Oh no.
I know.
We're giving it away.
I know. So unfortunately, I can't show you guys, but it's gonna be so worth the wait. Like Tiana said, I can't believe that we're giving it away.
Have to give it away.
I mean, the end product is what's gonna hurt so bad for us to let go. But on the other hand, you guys are gonna get one of the coolest cars of all time.
You know,
a car that's very close to my heart. I'll say that.
Because now I'm like standing here and you can like see the whole shop. And it's crazy to like, you have this sitting here. And like, if you think about it, when we met, you had like one car. You weren't even doing YouTube full time. And like, now we're just sitting here with like cars and race cars and
it's crazy. And honestly, it's all because of you guys too. So seriously, thank you for sticking with us this long, because what's behind this camera is all because of you guys. I mean, what's outside and what's in the shop is all because of you guys. And we are so unbelievably grateful down to my core. It's awesome. So we're very excited, but at the beginning of this video, we told you guys we're going to see Guardians of the Galaxy.
Ooh, and baby.
We're still going to see it. We actually didn't end up going to see it because when we got the truck, it was just way too late. So we're actually gonna go see it tonight. I'm gonna give you guys Dutt's movie review. It's been a while.
Are you gonna bring the little camera? You're gonna bring them in? It's been a long time since you've done that.
I'm gonna bring you guys in for Guardians of the Galaxy. So we're gonna lock up the shop, bring the Great White Buffalo, and Tiana still has not come up with a name yet. It's not complete. Truck, car, doesn't matter. It's not complete. It's not a reveal video unless I put your traditional sticker on the car. You guys know every car that I have has this sticker right here.
Oh, baby.
Now it's official.
Oh, man.
First movie trip in the truck. It's a big moment. I love the movies. It's important to have a comfy car to go to the movies in, okay? Now, I'm not a huge superhero movie guy, but Guardians of the Galaxy is an exception. And of course, the Avengers and so on. Tiana, on the other hand, has never even seen anything.
Ever, oh my gosh.
Until
so
she
dramatic.
Met me. And so I've seen all of the superhero movies, even though I'm not super into them. Tiana hasn't seen a single one, except I made her watch the first two Guardians of the Galaxy so she can get caught up on what's happening. So we're pretty freaking excited. And she actually really enjoyed it, so.
Yeah. We watched the first two in preparation for this. So.
She's looking good. All right, Guardians of the Galaxy time. Prime movie theater parking. We gotta fix these headlights though. That's definitely on the list. So freaking sick though. Here we go. I am so pumped. Jeez.
Ripping it.
That movie was so good. 10 out of 10. It wasn't a 10.
No, I don't think it was a 10.
I think it was like an 8 out of 10. I think the first.
I do like the first two better.
First Guardians was the best. I think I like a third better than I like the second.
But it was still very good.
It makes me want to go see Sparko.
I know. You have to see it to know what we mean.
It was so damn good. I want to turn. How do I turn these lights? Look at that. We got full lighting in here. You see this? Look at this. It was amazing. I'm still learning stuff about this truck, but successful movie night.
It was, for
it's
sure.
It's my happy place. We're going to go ahead and end today's video here. Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't already, make sure you hit that like button. Leave us a comment down below, especially for some tips and stuff that you guys want to see done to the truck and maybe T-Money's car. You never know. And don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you guys in the next one.